making the song, watching them go out on the highway, 85 trucks and all. I felt like Song Convoy was coming on there. So,
so that's, about
yeah, I think someone should have been playing that while they went out. Been a big supporter of Trucking for a Cure, and thank you for doing that. I started the podcast because what I heard out there, I was looking at some of the trucking podcasts, and I was actually thinking, I do a lot of training in the industry, leadership, business, that kind of thing, and I thought, there's no one giving it, and I was thinking of going to a video series.
So how do you feel about
I drove for 25 years, so drivers aren't watching videos, they're, you know, listening
to podcasts
and
radio.
So and then I started investigating what was out there, and I didn't see any. There's a lot of people out there kind of just joking around, but nobody really giving information. So mine is all information based. It's interviews, topic based, but it's anything to do with trucking in a positive light. I had a great career. I'm still involved in the industry, and I think it's really important that drivers realize you can have a great career in this industry. Everybody thinks down of truck driving. You never have to worry about your work in truck driving.
I'll tell you, I've been working in transportation about 20 years, and I've never missed any work.
I've always
been able to find a job no matter what. As long as I was in transportation, there was no problem. And now, still radio, one of the things we do joke around. You can ask our tech guy, we joke around a lot if you ever listen to the show, but we like to get the information that the drivers need. So I think we're on the same line.
Yeah, and I mean there's always more than one voice, and the more that people hear that many of us are successful and happy with transportation, it will make them get in. I'm involved with a lot of the schools and TTSAO and stuff like that, where we're trying to get more people to come into the industry. And so if they realize that there is a future here, you know, and it's not just a dumping ground.
No, I think today's the transportation industry today is much more educated. The days of, I don't want to do this, I think I'll just drive a truck, those days are